Tonight we have a very special guest joining us.
Doug.
The Thug. Glad.
I'm a big fan.
Let's go to the phones.
Hi, I'm the head coach of the Orangetown Assassins. You impressed the hell out of me last night. Come down to the ring tomorrow for a tryout.
You're not joining the mousecapades, right?
You're not trying enough for the... what?
Spit it out. Use your big boy words.
What number you want to wear?
69! Number 69! It's hilarious!
Is that number taken?
Number six, light him up.
Looks like Ronnie Hortense is looking for a little spark to ignite his team.
You're not here to play hockey. You're here to fight.
So you're the new me, eh?
I don't know about that.
Boss, the boss, Ray. He is the master.
I said, eh?
Hi there, I'm Eva. I dig hockey players.
Eva, I really like your name. I think it's a pretty name, like your face. You got a pretty name and a pretty face.
What do you protect these guys?
I like standing up for my team.
They call you Thug for Christ's sake.
Way to go, Dougie!
Boy popped a cherry tonight.
What does that mean?
I think that we both have a light in our stomachs.
A special light, like E.T.
My stomach light needs your stomach light. We can all phone home together.
You know they just want you to bleed, right? You're a goon.
That plays hockey.
The fries have been French. The cheese has been curded. Let's pour some gravy on me and dig in. Tension goes,
the whistle blows. For once in my life, I'm actually a part of something. The goalie jumps and the
players bump in the face. He's got it, Tom. Ah! He's got the stuff.
No glory holes here tonight. I'll light your ass up.
I'll let your ass back up on fire.
I want to see every single one of you work your asses off until you puke and guts out. This is not baseball.